Minnie, Goofy, Noodle, and Daisy. And as I continue, the gang is going crazy.
Hello, welcome back to VEDA Day 19. I once again don't feel like filming an intro, so you're getting this cool little curtain thing instead. Today's video, I will be showing you some clips from back in July of 2019. My parents and I went to this cute little town here in Texas called Glen Rose. And it's such a cool little town that I wanted to share it with all of y'all. So please enjoy Glen Rose.
Hello everyone. Today we are in Glen Rose, Texas. We are going to the Creation Museum, and also we're gonna check out Dinosaur Valley. Creation Evidence Museum and Dinosaur Valley. So that's gonna be really cool. We haven't been here in a long time. Long, long time.
Yeah, these little velociraptors, look at them go.
I know, right?
This is a human footprint inside of a dinosaur footprint. It's so cool.
So this is a hyperbaric chamber made to replicate how the Earth's atmosphere was before the flood. There's currently nothing in it. It's not on, but it will be eventually. Here's a replica of what it will look like once it's done. They'll eventually get to that point. It's a slow process. Is a replica of Noah's Ark.
Look at the polar bears.
It's water.
It's
like a well. See, look, there's the bucket for the well.
Wow, that's pretty cool. There's some elephants, mammoths, pterodactyls. Ah! Oh, look at the peacock.
I'm gonna
give
you a copy of this,
1611. That's pretty cool. Okay, here's Moses and his son. Here's Moses and his wife and his sons in the back. Oh, they got a dog.
Bird cages.
Can you imagine how much work that was?
Oh, that's what that is. That's cool. Here's the horses and the cows.
Can you imagine how much work that was?
Mm-hmm. This is crazy.
You know what?
There's some dinos.
I think all the animals were babies.
You think they were all babies?
Yeah, that's how they can get them all in there. How can you get a T-Rex?
Do you see how big this boat is? This is just a replica.
Yeah, but you gotta think every single animal in the entire world was on this boat.
Yeah, but only two.
Well, two of each, but still.
There's the food supplies.
Here's the cat cage. Cages. You got the wolves and the foxes and the squirrels.
Is that a badger?
See, look, the foxes didn't eat the squirrels because it was...
Oh, here's a snake.
Here's the kitchen.
Yeah. There's pots and pans. Oh, look at the puppies. There's some gorillas
down
there.
There's creepy creatures. That's not the kitchen, that's where
they get
all the storage.
Oh, look at the kangaroos in the back. It's cool. Here's another water jug on this side.
There's the monkeys. Oh, yeah, they had to have a lot of water, I guess.
Here's the stairs to get up to the top of the boat.
Well, you can get into the water that way, too.
Yeah. Go for a little swim.
Go for a little swimmy swim.
And then there's the back of the boat. Pretty cool.
It's a big boat.
You're my smart car, man. This is the kind of car I want right here. You got no seatbelts. When you're just like, you're just driving down the road and you're just bouncing along. Pretty cool. Look at the trash can. It's a dinosaur inside of an egg.
So we are now at Dinosaur Valley State Park. We were not prepared for hiking, so this is gonna be an adventure, but it's really nice. We're gonna come back someday with like swimsuits so we can swim, because this is the river. Let me show you.
Biloxi River, and all around the river bottom, there's dinosaur tracks and things like that. It's a really cool place.
I don't wanna hit anybody, yeah. So hold on.
Don't hit anyone.
We're
like in grown-ups.
Like grown-ups.
We're not gonna do like grown-ups. And I don't know how to skip a rock, so she's gonna do it. Hey, you got two skips?
Yeah, it's kind of a fat one.
Oh, all right, father. All right. You gonna skip the rock?
Well, go ahead, dear.
Hey, you got two skips.
Take a skinnier one. You get
two skips.
Oh wait, here's another.
Two skip maximum here.
Two skips.
You need a little flexor here.
One skip.
Oh. No, it jumps too.
Two skips.
Thank you.
I think that's a beaver dam over there.
Could be.
Pretty cool. So we got snow cones.
Yeah, snow cones.
I got a French vanilla latte.
I got cream brulee.
Lavender lemonade.
It's pretty good. Woo! As I drop my phone. Yeah, I was not expecting a coffee-flavored snow cone, but it's actually pretty decent. A little bit of Mindy in my life, a little bit of